Good evening, students. Today, under GK, let us see the first topic, Science of Sports. Chapter number 37, page number 62. Let us take page number 62, chapter number 37. The name of the chapter is Science of Sports. Sports equipments and techniques are always based on science. So, each and every games that can be based, there is a scientific fact behind each and every sports. See, what are the facts present in different types of games? First, underline the important keyword. Sports equipments and techniques are based on science. Use the picture and match column A to column B to complete the sentence. Let us see the first one. In baseball, metal bats help the ball travel faster. So, in the game of baseball, the players use the bat that is made up of metal. Metal bat help the ball travel faster. If they use the metal bat means, then it helps the ball to travel faster. But instead of metal bats, the players use the wooden bats. Why they use the wooden bats? Let us take the answer and complete the sentence. First, listen the sentence carefully. In baseball, metal bats help the ball travel faster. But instead of using metal bat, the players in the game of baseball, they just use the wooden bats. Why means? Because it focuses the game on the skill of the player. In order to identify the skill of the player, instead of using metal bats, they just use the wooden bats. It also keeps the spectators far safer. What do you mean by the term spectator means visitors? It also keeps the spectators safer. Move on to the next one. Skaters kick off against a wall or curb to first begin moving. So, in order to start the game of skating, they just kick off against the wall to begin moving. This illustrates Newton's third law of motion. What is the Newton's third law of motion means? An action has equal and opposite reaction. Why the skaters kick against the wall to start a game? Let us see the answer. That's why when they kick backward, so that they can move forward. It helps them to move forward fast. Underline the important keywords. For the first one, metal bats. Instead of using metal bats, they just use the wooden bats. Next, main point of using wooden bats is to keep the spectators safer. Skaters kick off. So, what type of scientific application that can be adapted in the game skating means Newton's third law of motion. What is the Newton's third law of motion? Or in every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. So, when they kick backward, they move forward. Move on to the third one, golf ball. First one, baseball. Second one, skating. Now, let us see the golf ball has to travel a long way. If it travels a long way, at least when it first struck. In the first struck itself, it has to travel a long way. It can only do this if it reduces the air resistance. In order to move faster and in order to travel a long way, it reduces the, that can be happen only if the ball reduces the air resistance. So, how it is possible means, for that, they just design the ball small and has a dimple on it. So, the golf ball has so much of dimples on it, and the size is very small. This helps the ball to reduce the air resistance to travel a long way with fast. Next, when a boomerang is thrown, one wing moves through the air faster than the other. The one wing of the boomerang moves faster than the other. As the top wing spins forward, the lift force on it is greater than that of the lower wing. So, the force applied on the top wing is much faster when compared to that of the lower wing. This unbalance in force is what causes to turn and come back. This is the main reason that boomerang returned back to our hand. Okay, let us underline the important keywords. First one, for the golf ball, in order to reduce air resistance, it has a dimples on it. Next, a boomerang is thrown, one wing moves faster than the other. Move on to the next one. Olympic swimmers wear very fitted bodysuits. They just wear the bodysuits fitted. Why means? So that their body offers minimum resistance to water, which is relatively dense. Okay. So the Olympic swimmers wear very fitted, tight bodysuits because in order to reduce the resistance, in order to decrease the resistance of water. Next one, cyclists bend over their bike till they are almost horizontal. Let us see the picture, the position of the cyclist. They just bend over their bike till they are almost horizontal and wear helmet shaped like tear ball. They just wear the helmet, and the shape of the helmet is teardrop. Okay, why it means? Let us see the reason. This minimizes the surface area, the same that can be applied here. Surface area, it reduces the surface area. Therefore, in order to reduce the air resistance, that air resistance is applied for golf ball also. No. So, the same scientific application is adapted in the game of cycling. This minimizes the surface area, therefore minimizing air resistance and help the cyclist to move faster so that they wear the helmet shaped like a teardrop. Under the keywords, Olympic swimmer, fitted body shoes, minimum resistance. Cyclist bender, then wear helmet shaped with the help of teardrop. For what reason means? To minimize the air resistance so that they can to move faster. Move the next one. When a football player kicks a ball off center, the ball is spin. So, when a football game, the game of football, the player kicks a ball off center, the ball spins. How much the ball curves depends on the direction and spins of the speed of the spin. This effect is called as Magnus effect. The curve of the ball as it flies, that is called as Magnus effect. In order to adapt the Magnus effect, the football player kicks the ball off center. So, it reduces the direction and spins of the, it depends upon how the center the player can kick. That depends on the direction and speeds of the spin. Divers tuck their arm and legs in after they spring off the boat. So divers, swimming divers, they just tuck their arms and legs in the shape of zero. They do their somersaults in this way to preserve their angular momentum. So if the angular velocity increases as the radius decreases, this decrease in radius and increase in angular velocity helps the diver to move faster. So divers stretch their arms and legs in after they spring off the boat. They do their somersaults in this way to preserve their angular momentum. So for what reason they just do it means, if they extend their arm means to enter the, it is possible if the angular velocity is reduces, if the angular velocity is reduced means then the radius of the person increases. So the person can tuck their arms and legs means then their angular radius of the body that can be reduced, which increases automatically the angular velocity. This angular velocity helps the person safe to swim inside the water without causing a splash. So underline, off center, the name of the effect is Magnus effect. Tuck their arms and legs without causing a splash. Now mark the answers. 3, 4, 2, 1 for page number 62. The answer is 3, 4, 2, 1. And page number 63. Let us mark the answer 8, 7, 5, 6. 8, 7, 5, 6. Choose the correct option. Read the sentence and select the correct option. All sports involve force. Athletes would not be able to dash without the force of friction to prevent their feet from slipping. So fleet, they give the word fleet, so that the answer is to run. Athletes would not be able to run without the force of friction to prevent their feet from slipping. While playing, dash, a force applied to it makes it move, whether from the kick of a footballer or the action of tennis racket. So ball, while playing a ball, force applied it to makes it move, when the kick of a footballer or action of a tennis racket. While cycling, force makes the dash to move, that is force makes the tires to move, other forces are needed to stop them. Move on to the next lesson. The name of the lesson is GI Tag Products of India, page number 60, chapter number 36. 36 GI Tag Products of India. In this lesson, first listen that what is meant by GI. So GI means geographical indication. The expansion of GI is geographical indication of goods. That is registration and production of goods. And that act is passed 1999, came into force. That act is passed in 1999 but came into effect from September 2003. Let us see some of the GI products in India. So a geographical indication is a sign that is used on products that have a specific geographical origin and possesses the qualities or reputation that are due to that origin. To function as a GI, a sign must identify a product as originating in a given place. So what is the expansion of GI mean? Geographical indication. Let us see the first one. Chanderi fabric. Chanderi fabric means it is a blend of cotton with light silk and jari. It is a combination of cotton with light silk and jari. In which state it is famous means it is famous in Madhya Pradesh. So Madhya Pradesh is a state that got GI tag for the product Chanderi fabric. Next, Padachitra. The main concept of this Padachitra is they just based on the folk tales, they just indicate the pictures from the folk tales in this picture. At first they draw the pictures only on the walls of the house. Later they just design the same pictures in a cloth also. So Padachitra, it is a GI product of Odisha. The main concept of Padachitra is they just draw the pictures that indicate the tales, folk tales of India. On to next one, Madhubani. Madhubani painting. It is famous in Bihar. So Bihar is a state that got the GI tag for the item Madhubani painting. Madhubani painting that can be done with the help of rice powder and natural dyes. Natural dyes and rice powder, they just use it. The main concept of this picture is that indicate the occasions of marriage, marriages and any traditional functions. In this painting there is no gap. They didn't leave any gap. The whole picture is fully occupied by means of a small pictures. So the whole picture, they just fill the gap with the help of small pictures. In this picture also, they just use the natural dyes. Let us move the next one. Kanjipuram silk. It is a very familiar one from the state Tamil Nadu. So Kanjipuram silk is famous for Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu ga in the traditional functions, in traditional function, most of the person wear the Kanjipuram silk. Move on to the next one. Gani shawls. Gani shawls, Jammu and Kashmir. Gani shawls is the GI tagged product of Jammu and Kashmir. During the Mughal Empire, during the Mughal Empire period, Akbar, let us see the example of the person Akbar. That Akbar is a person who used that Gani shawls widely. Okay, so in that period of Mughal Empire only, this Gani shawls become very popular. It took 6 to 18 months to weave one Gani shawl. What is the next one? Tirupati Laddu. I think all the familiar for this item. It is from Andhra Pradesh. Shri Venkateshwara temple of Tirupati, they just give the prasadam. Okay, Tirupati Laddu is famous in Andhra Pradesh. The Venkateshwara temple of Andhra Pradesh, they just give the prasadam as laddu. Next, we take the next one. Bastard Okra of Chhattisgarh. So, it is a non-ferrous metal. This is a non-ferrous metal. This metal that can be created with the help of a technique called wax casting technique. The dancing doll picture is a very familiar for this bastard okra. It came into practice from the age of Mohenjo-daros. What is the next one? Muga silk. Muga silk. Muga is a name of a silkworm. So this type of silk is obtained from a silkworm named Muga. It is famous in the state Assam. The yellowish golden silk. It is a yellowish golden silk. It is familiar among the royal members of Assam. Next one, bidriwar. Bidriwar, it is an alloy of zinc and copper plus silver. It is an alloy of zinc, copper and silver. It is familiar in Karnataka from the Sultan period. From the Sultan period, this bidriwar is very famous. How to clean this vessel means with the help of water and soft cloth only, you just clean the vessel. Next one, Katputlis. Katputlis is familiar in the state Rajasthan. It is nothing but a puppet show. A familiar puppet show that take place in Rajasthan, that is called as Katputlis. This got GI product from the state Rajasthan. Next one, Kolhapuri chappals from the state Maharashtra. So the during the 13th century of Bijala king, the Kolhapuri chappals are familiar. Only three colors they just used to produce the chappal. What are the colors? Means natural, silky and polished. What is the main concept of this chappal? Using the chappal is it doesn't produce any allergy. It is an allergy free product. It is very light, soft and silky feel. It produces silky feel. With the help of natural dyes only, they just color the chappal. The last one is Vayanad Robusta coffee from Kerala. This is a new product that can be adapted as GI tagged products of India from the state Kerala. That's the end of the session. Thank you. Thank you, students.